department. Pay attention. Section 1. Sector 1 to test subject containment zone. Test subject containment. To pass into the next section, you must have clearance level 3 or have an appropriate escort. Refer to the Code of Ethics for more additional information. Section 2. Test subject containment zone to sector 3. the centrifuge. The centrifuge is used for stress testing subjects at increased gravitational levels using centrifugal force up to 5 kN. Only burning 4L2 and above. Sector 3, Unit 1. Unit 1 is composed of 4 specimens 012, 103, 149, and 014. All 4 specimens require L2 clearance. Refer to the latex database for additional information. Your first 3 tests will be here. You are now at Sector 3, Unit 2. Unit 2 is composed of 4 specimens 00102805 and 990. 00102805 and 045 all require L3 and above. Unlike the others, 990 requires L4 and above. Refer to the latex database for further information. All 4 specimens typically have a unique environment and habitat, such as 028's freezer room or 001's pillars. Certain specimens have unique testing conditions, for example 990 must be tested with lights off. 001 cannot be taken to CISCZ post-testing. Now at Sector 3, Unit 3, B. Here, testing apparatus besides the centrifuge is stored, such as Object 294, the corrosive vet, and particle accelerator. All these objects require L3 and above, however the particle accelerator requires L4 and above. Sector 3, Unit 3, A. Here, contaminated subjects are contained. Refer to the latex database for additional information. To conduct tests on CIS, Level 4 clearance or CIS specialist is required.